Hello, I hope you are doing well. Felipe here from CajonMaster.com. And if you like Cajon tutorials like this one, make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. I'm here today with another groove tutorial for you. But this time, I invited my friend Juan Toro from Spain to give you a tutorial of a nice flamenco groove. The tutorial follows the same format I normally present here on the channel. First, Toro will break down the groove very slow for you to learn the pattern. Then nice and slow at 60 BPM. Then faster at 90 BPM. And after you feel comfortable with the groove, you are going to try it at the goal tempo of 110 BPM. You can follow this tutorial with the free PDF linked in the description below. Now let's learn the groove with you, Toro.
Hola, it's Toro here, and today I'm gonna teach you a really basic flamenco rumba rhythm. As you know, flamenco is a very improvisation style, so I'm gonna teach you a basic one with a little variation that is very good to play with friends and the street with a guitar. Very cool, and I hope you enjoy it. Let's go.
And that's it. I hope you like the tutorial. You can get this and all the free PDF downloads in the free area at CajonMaster.com. I have included in the PDF suggestions of Toro of songs that you can practice this groove. And if you watch this and other videos on the channel and want to start to play the cajon, I'm offering a free starter course, link in the description below. I'd like to thank my friend Toro to have done this tutorial here on the channel. This was very cool. And if you want to follow Toro, I have included all his links, social media, website, here in the description below. Make sure to like the video, subscribe to the channel, and hit the bell icon to receive notifications when I upload new videos. Thanks a lot for watching. Keep having fun with the cajon, and I will see you very soon in the next video.